Greetings from Marysville, Washington. I'm Brigadier General Stuart Warner, Commander of the 364th ESC.
I'm Dr. Kalfi Clark, Suicide Prevention Program Manager for the 364th ESC.
The Army mission is to fight and win America's wars, and that takes ready and resilient soldiers. That makes the Army a people-centric, people-first organization. That's why it's troubling when we lose our most precious resource to suicide.
We've already lost over 100 service members DOD-wide this year. And in the Army Reserve, we've already lost 19, one in the 364th ESC.
It will take leaders at all levels to put an end to suicide in our formation. And there is no more at the center of this than the first line leader. It's been proven that when we win battles at the squad and platoon level, each focusing on their piece of the larger mission. That's why we need your help for two things. First, take a different approach, and second, intervene.
Soldiers are oftentimes seen running toward danger to help, whether it's a natural disaster, car accident, or anything that someone is in need. Saving a life carries over to suicide as well. This starts with leaders knowing their people. If something isn't right, doesn't look right, don't be afraid to ask if everything is okay. Let them know it's okay to ask for help, and then get them the resources that they need.
In conjunction with intervention, we need to take a different approach to the problem. Let's change the stigma surrounding suicide, because like other illnesses, it's treatable if it's caught in time. People die of suicide and other illnesses, but people don't commit suicide any more than they commit something like heart disease. It's more prevalent than we'd like to admit. So let's eliminate the stigma and seek help for yourself and other soldiers, just like you would for any other illness. Either way, if you get help in time, suicide is preventable.
Local resources include my office, vet centers, and the VA. There's also a national suicide prevention hotline that's available 24/7.
To recap, we need leaders at all levels, especially first line leaders, to know their soldiers and understand the health of the force. Let's change the stigma of getting help and intervene for your fellow soldiers. I look forward to your continued efforts to address this suicide situation, this issue, and keep our team ready to sustain the fight.